Becoming a beauty queen isn't just about having a beautiful face. It's about a beautiful mind, a heart of gold, and depth of soul. Pair that with hard work, commitment, discipline, you've won the crown. Today on Women of Style, we have a beauty queen, model, advocate, and host, a well-rounded woman that is the embodiment of a true queen. So let's meet the beauty behind the crown, that is Laura Lehman. Laura Victoria Lehman, or Laura for many, is more than just a pretty face. Armed with captivating beauty and a million-watt smile, it was her integrity as a woman that won the world over. A multifaceted woman whose wisdom goes beyond her years. This is how you wake up.
Welcome. I wish.
So being a host, being a beauty queen, model, advocate, this is a lot going on. Tell me about life for Lau right now.
Well, I think I would say that I'm kind of entering like a new chapter. I'm turning over my crown in just a few weeks. So there's going to be a new queen, a new Miss World Philippines. So,
do you have attachment to the lifestyle, to the emotion?
I think, you know, this year has changed my life. The crown has done a lot for me. So I'm sad about letting it go, but you know, I'm also excited to start something new. Mm. I guess I feel a little bit more liberated now, not so much pressure, and more free to do new things. So
that's beauty queen. So what are you advocating?
Well, the nice thing about Miss World is it's a bit different from other pageants, because when we actually enter the pageant, we enter with a project. So the project is something that you work on throughout the year, and I chose to work with a hospital, and that's really because before all the beauty queen and modeling stuff, I was studying to become a doctor. So I guess since I was studying med and I was interested in that field, I didn't want to let go of it completely, so I decided to incorporate that into my project. And so what I did is we're trying to set up a milk bank in Jose Reyes Memorial Medical Center. So a lot of the babies, the newborn babies, are not getting enough breast milk because a lot of the mothers have HIV and they can't breastfeed their baby because there's that fear of giving them the virus. Yes. With a milk bank, you basically create a machine that gets rid of the virus, or sort of like clears the milk of any of the diseases. So that it's ready for babies to drink.
Wow.
So that's what we're working on, yeah.
Are you with the other group of beauty queens the same, or a group of friends?
Actually, the whole Miss World organization is supporting it. So that's the nice thing about it, yeah.
Wonderful. And then your modeling career.
Yeah.
Like you're doing the whole like categories of print and runway and commercial.
Yes, yes. Well, before I joined Miss World was when I kind of started hosting and all of that. But now, because of Miss World, because we're tied to a lot of networks and we've been, you know, guesting on a lot of shows, I'm going to do movies now. So the showbiz part of it has
Wait. So on the show today, we have a beauty queen, we have a model, advocate, host, and actor.
I know.
Are you going to classes?
Or? I don't think you can call me an actress yet, Joy, until you've watched my shows. Because let's see if I can do it, but let's hope.
But it's great that you are just opening up the field.
Yeah.
I mean, you're already there, Lau. So you might as well just enjoy and experience everything, Dubai. Like, it's exactly what you're doing.
So I guess you could say before the whole beauty queen thing, I never really imagined my life this way. Growing up, I was a really big nerd, very geeky. I loved sports. I was under the sun a lot, just, you know, having fun like a kid. I actually played on the Philippine team for softball. So very, very athletic. I had no clue about makeup, nothing like that. I never wore heels. I guess now I see the contrast a lot more. But to be honest, I think I didn't dream of becoming a beauty queen, not because I didn't want to. I think it was more that I never knew I could.
When we come back on Women of Style, we talk more about the beauty queen world with Laura.